Hello. This is my dog grooming routine that I do with my dog. So the first thing that I need to get is my dog. Next thing that I'm gonna do is I'm gonna adjust the water. Once the water comes in here, then you take his collar off. You don't want that getting wet.
Here's a cute dog. He's not a fan of the bath, but he tolerates it.
So sometimes you can just help your dog get used to the bath, because you can do some training in the bath without the water on. Like sit, down, stand, stay. You can use peanut butter on the walls. You can use dog treats. He's such a bear. All the water in the world. So, we're gonna start off with shampoo to keep the dog at a temperature. First, we're gonna wet down the dog. Okay. Back leg. the first round of shampoo. Then time for rinsing. Take it off.
Your beard starts to get away.
It's kind of surprising that you have me. Part not fully groomed yet. You have to wake up.
Stay.
And now I usually make my dog shake off a few times. Shake off. Shake off. Shake off one more time. Hero. Hero. Shake off.
Okay, no more times.
And then I start drying him because the drying process is important before you knit him out. And he's so dry. After he's all bathed, then I will usually bring the slicker brush over, brush him out. And then I grab the undercoat rake for undercoat. Use that for a little. Get some of that undercoat because I don't like undercoat. And usually there's a lot of dead fur. And then if you guys want, you guys can use a little bit of spray. Make your dog smell good. And then brush the good smelling spray off into the coat. And then once your dog is mostly dry, he doesn't like being dried off completely, you let your dog do zoomies. That's the best part of getting a bath with zoomies.